Welcome to Punch It Unboxed. So today, I found out that all of our facilities are working with green solar system. So right now, we're gonna go check it out. The solar system. Now let's go ask my boss Markus how it works. Let's go. How many solar systems do we have at Punch It Gym?
So right now we have 12 kilowatts at the gym. So all the facility from Punch It Gym plus two accommodation run with this solar system. And at the healthy cafe we have 24 kilowatt, and all together we have 36 kilowatt plus 20 kilowatt battery, and we run all the facility with solar right now.
What's the benefit of having this solar system?
Well, for me here is the most benefit that, of course, we can run the business always. So if the government cut the electricity, we can still run our business, like the cafe, we still open. And in the evening, if the government cut the electric, we survive with the fridge, so the food, everything is not broken in the morning. And of course, the cost of electricity in Koh Samui is quite a lot, or in Thailand is not so cheap electricity, and with the solar we almost stay off zero electric cost anymore.
So how much sunlight does Thailand receive for solar energy?
On Koh Samui we have around 2500 sun hours, or 2,500 hours we can use the solar system. This is around 500 hours more than in the most countries in Europe. So this is a big benefit for us here in Koh Samui. And with our system, we make around 65,000 kilowatts a year, and we can run all the gym with our solar system.
So what's the cost of the solar system at this place, Punch It Gym?
In our gym, we invest all together. We have two parts, one on the gym, one at the coffee and the battery. So all together, we have five inverter to make the electricity and two panel, like two side of panels, and all together was 1.6 million.
How long does it take to see the return of the money in this investment in solar system?
Yeah, this is depending also on the year and the sun and raining and anything, but in average, like what I said, we make 65,000 kilowatt, and the cost of electricity is around 6 baht per unit. So we make per year around 400,000 baht. Only with the solar system, and we will get the money back, or actually the investment is paid in 4 years. We already have around 2 years the smaller system, over one and a half year the bigger system. So in almost 3 years we break even, and then we have free electricity for the next couple of years if the inverters arrive. So normally the inverters there works around 10 years, and yeah, for the panels is 25 year to 30 year. We have warranty. So I hope and I guess the next 15 years we will have free electricity. And this is for my opinion, one of the best investment I ever met here on Koh Samui.
What's the difference between on-grid and off-grid solar system?
So we have two different systems. So that's mean one, it's going directly to the government, and you use all the electric you provide, you produce, the rest goes to the government. And at the coffee, we have like 20 kilowatt battery, and I recommend really make the system with at least one battery, so if the electricity cut out, you can still run your business with the battery, with your system. If you have the system directly to the government, if the government cut the electricity, you have solar, but you cannot use it about without battery. It's not works about this is a other kind of inverter. That's the different.
We have on-grid or off-grid solar system?
So right now we have the gym is on-grid and the cafe is off-grid. That means the coffee can run always without electricity from government, but at the gym, if they're cut, we don't have light or can use the electricity. But in the future, we will make always off-grid. This is for me the better solution. Of course, you have to invest more about the battery, but you can run your business without problem.
Meaning the off-grid is more expensive, right?
Yeah, about the battery cost is expensive. So this is actually the same price as the full system. You have to invest again for the battery. But I hope also in the future the battery coming down and have more power.
So what about in our new project? Are we going to install solar system as well?
Yeah, I wish. No, actually, the new Punch It gym we built right now, there we have the hotel, we have a fitness center, we have the restaurant, 8 house, a Muay Thai gym, and a lot of air cons, and they use a lot of electricity. So we will install or prepare all the facility to add the solar system in the future. But for now, we're not able about the finance to run all the new gym with solar. But of course, this is my vision also in the new gym to make the full facility green and use the solar. But this will be the next investment after we finish with all the construction. I hope you get some information about the solar. If you have some questions about the system we use, I'm not an expert in solar, but of course I get some experience, and we use now the system around 2.5-3 years. Any question you have, leave the comment and subscribe the channel to be on our journey when we build the new Punch It gym, or if you want to make more or get more insights about Punch It Unboxed, you are welcome to join.